I think is a noisy pump here and need to make it turn on. So what I'm going to do is turn the tank stat up for just a little bit here, and then I'll turn it back down once I'm finished. There it goes. It clicked. See, it called for heat. Boiler. It fired and it's not noisy. So that's not where my noise is coming from. Sounds all right there. I'll show you on the front of the boiler. It's a call for heat. Better. See right here, call for heat. And the other boiler, also firing. Here we got a two-stage boiler system. Both firing, both nice and quiet, other than sirens. It wasn't me. Anyway, everything's nice and quiet, like it should be, so I'll go ahead and turn that tank stat back down. And that should turn it off, but that's showing how I could turn the unit on, system on, to be able to check it. Now I'll go ahead and turn it back down. There we go. And this actually has a setting pretty much at its lowest setting so that you don't go below that. But that's usually the ideal setting there to keep your water temperature below 125 degrees so no one gets scalded. So it all turned off there. It had a little random noise right when it turned off. Very minor. Turn it back on and then turn it off again. There's the click. There's the heater, boiler, and now I'll turn it back off, and now it clicked off, bit of sound there. It's not bad though. All right. Anyway, that's how to turn the unit on and off if you needed to check it.